The J35 is a 3.5-liter V6 gasoline engine that was first introduced in 1998 for the Honda Odyssey. It's based on the 3.2-liter J32 engine, but has a longer stroke and a forged crankshaft. This engine has an aluminum cylinder block and heads, a single overhead camshaft per cylinder bank, 4 valves per cylinder, and a timing belt. The J35 uses Honda's VTEC system to vary valve timing and lift for better performance and efficiency. Some versions also use variable cylinder management to deactivate cylinders under light load. The Honda 3.5 V6 engine has gone through many updates and variants over the years, with different compression ratios, intake manifolds, fuel systems, exhaust systems, and cylinder heads. The J35 has been used in various Honda and Acura models, such as the Odyssey, Pilot, Ridgeline, Accord, MDX, TLX, RLX, and Passport. It is known for its reliability, power, and smoothness, but also has some common problems such as VCM issues, timing belt wear, and carbon buildup. Differences between J35A, J35Z, and J35Y engines. The J35A is the oldest and most basic version of the J35 engine. It has a single overhead camshaft per cylinder bank, a timing belt, and a VTEC system that varies intake valve timing and lift. It has different compression ratios, intake manifolds, fuel systems, and cylinder heads depending on the model and year. The J35Z is a newer version of the J35 engine that introduced variable cylinder management system. This system deactivates some cylinders under light load to improve fuel economy and emissions. The J35Z also has a two-stage intake manifold that switches between long and short runners depending on the engine speed. Some models also have direct fuel injection instead of port injection. The J35Y is the latest and most advanced version of the J35 engine. It has dual overhead camshafts per cylinder bank, a timing belt, and a variable timing control system that continuously adjusts both intake and exhaust valve timing. It also has direct fuel injection, oil jets for cooling pistons, and a higher compression ratio than the previous versions. Common problems. Although the J35 engine series is known for its reliability and longevity, like any other engine, it has some issues that can cause significant problems if left unresolved. Here are some of the most common Honda 3.5 V6 engine problems. Timing belt failure. One of the most significant problems with the Honda J35 engine is the timing belt. The timing belt is responsible for synchronizing the engine's valves and piston, and if it fails, it can cause severe damage to the engine. To prevent timing belt wear, you should replace the timing belt and water pump every 100,000 miles or 10 years, whichever comes first. You should also inspect the belt for signs of cracks, fraying, or glazing, and replace it if needed. VCM problems. The J35 engine series has a variable cylinder management system that allows it to run on fewer cylinders when not under heavy load, improving fuel efficiency. However, some owners have reported issues with the VCM system, including vibrations, rough idling, and misfires. To prevent VCM problems, you can use aftermarket products that disable the VCM system, such as SVCM controller or VC muzzler. You can also change your oil regularly, use high-quality oil and filters, and monitor your oil level and consumption. Oil consumption. Some J35 engines have been reported to consume excessive oil, leading to engine damage and failure. The oil consumption issue is more prevalent in earlier J35 engines, and Honda has released a service bulletin to address the problem. Carbon buildup. The engine can have carbon buildup on the intake valves, which can affect performance and fuel economy. This is more common on direct injected engines like the J35Y. To prevent carbon buildup on the intake valves, you can use fuel additives that clean the fuel system and injectors, such as Tecron or Seafoam. You can also perform a walnut blasting service every 50,000 to 80,000 miles to remove the carbon deposits mechanically. Transmission problems. Honda J35 engines are commonly paired with Honda's 6-speed automatic transmission, which has been reported to have problems with shifting and torque converter failure. Some owners have also reported transmission slipping and hard shifting, which can be caused by a faulty solenoid. Is it worth it? Overall, the Honda J35 engine is a powerful and reliable engine that delivers excellent performance and fuel efficiency. However, like any engine, it does have some downsides, including excessive oil consumption, the need for periodic timing belt replacement, and difficult spark plug replacement. Additionally, some drivers have experienced transmission problems with this engine. Despite these issues, the J35 remains a popular choice among Honda enthusiasts and performance-minded drivers.